Hey there, I'm Nick Robinson in the Sun Sentinel newsroom. If you're on the hunt for a career path, nursing really isn't a bad way to go. Nearly 7,000 registered nurses and another nearly 7,000 lesser trained nurses are expected to be needed this year in the SFL. That's based on new state research. Not only are more nurses vital to fill new positions created as the recession eases, but there's a growing demand for nurses to help an aging population here. For more, just head to sunsentinel.com/SFL.